my god, I made it. I made it! Holy shit! Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Why the hell did I leave this here? Oh my god. Oh, never doing that again. We're never doing that again. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay. Alright. And nobody's here! What a surprise! Man, those rats were weird, dude. Why was there a squid?
Wait 16
months. Why was there just like this squid that screamed at me? Like, so many questions. So many fucking questions. Oh. Well, they said Sneak got back here. So he's probably around here somewhere. The pube lives. The pube lives! And nobody's here to enjoy it. See, the library still hasn't been fucking finished. I really miss my little blue friend. We'd get up to so many shenanigans together. Yeah. I think if I just make myself like easily spotted, then he's probably gonna be able to see me. You know? Jesus! Jesus. Well, that was quicker than expected. Hey. Hello.
What are you doing here?
I was looking for you. Wait, did you see the rats?
Wait, what?
The stupid little rats, they said they saw you.
You were there?
Yeah, I went looking for you, dude. I was like flying so high up. I went so far away from everything. And then like everything changed. Like I don't know how I ended up in a completely different area. Everything felt bigger. I don't know what the fuck was going on.
Let me get this straight. You ended up in that big building with all the rats in it. You were there.
Yes. And the tall people. I felt like I was your size. It was weird. I was like, what the hell?
But you shrunk down to their size?
Yeah. Like everything was just like large. I don't know if like the world was large or if I was small. What's so funny?
That's funny. Yeah. See, now you see how I feel, huh?
What do you mean? I was looking for you. We were gonna go on an adventures and stuff, but like. Yeah, I do get what you mean though. I was small. Little guy. Sorry.
Hey, chill.
I missed you, man. I just wanted to hit you on, you know, pat on the back.
This is weird. I didn't. Well, like I left because nobody was here. I kind of feel like nobody is still not. Yeah, well, nobody is still here.
I sort of left for a bit and started building something. I can show you that later. I trust you with it.
Oh?
It's a secret
what
place.
What is even up there? What is that?
Oh, that is my lookout base. It's powered by jet engines. You want to go see?
I miss doing this. Yeah, go ahead.
Anyway, here we go. So this is my little lookout spot with a little bath.
You gave me water.
I like the bath.
I left kind of looking for a new place to stay, and I just saw like a bright light, so I kind of just jumped into it, and I ended up on where those rats were.
Oh, you know what?
They helped me like get back through the shiny light. So, but I ended up back here, I guess, which I'm not that mad about because you're here, but nobody else is here still.
That's fine. I got a plan to probably bring them back, but we'll get to that in a second. Let's get you your stuff first. There we go. That's a good echo. There we go. You have to like bounce it off the walls of the area. Now you have to.
Sorry, teleporting gets me gassy.
You mentioned like a bright blue thing, like flashing.
Yeah, it's like a really shiny light.
I definitely remember a blue flash happening when I was like in the sky, and then I just suddenly showed up in a different sky with snow. It was just not fun. It was very cold.
I black out when I see shiny lights too.
Boop. Aww, I remember this bit. You were like you're getting materials.
Shut up, I still am. I never left.
Yeah, totally. You've got so much to show for it.
Thank you. Look how serious I look.
That helmet. Are
you fucking kidding me, Phil?
That helmet, dude.
It adds a layer. Whoa, Minecraft, whoa. That rat place was okay, I guess, but I couldn't really do anything there. They didn't have water. All the people your size were mean as shit. There's also somebody who sounded weirdly like Scott, and his name was also Scott.
And that's weird. Threw me
for a loop.
That's really weird.
Super weird.
Sneak, are we? Did we cop dimensions or something? I've heard about there being multiple versions of people. Did we just fucking hop dimensions? Are we dimension hoppers, dude? I think we're dimension hoppers, man.
Wait, get your head out of that lantern. It's too bright. You're gonna burn your retinas. Come on.
Huh? What?
It's really bright.
Sorry, I zoned out for a second.
Well, I had a plan, Sneak. I had a plan. So you know how people have just left and just all of their stuff is still here, though? They didn't take anything
like
with
I said,
them, you know?
It's nothing I'm not used to.
I think to bring them back, we should probably just do a tiny bit of theft. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of theft, you know? Just a little bit.
What are they going to do? Stop us?
Exactly.
Like log in, maybe?
Do you wanna do a little bit of theft, mate? Do you wanna hop in? Let's pick a house at total random. Hop on my shoulder.
Yeah, I totally don't have like a whole system to like get into people's houses to do nefarious deeds. That would be stupid.
Oh, you are speaking my language. Well, this one's easy then. Let's have a look. Let's see.
Okay.
There's poopy. Poopy for everyone. Where's mine?
I'm so confused here.
Where's mine, though? Is that the sugar jitters I remember so well?
No, I'm shaking with excitement.
Is that it?
That's all it is.
I can feel you vibrating on my shoulder.
No, you can't.
All right, fine. Well...
I don't think you can follow me fully through here.
Oh! Oh! Oh, you are sneaky.
Yeah, go to Scott's house.
Okay.
No, I'm baiting him. Wait, no, I'm not.
The walls with all the insulation.
Sorry, I was having a good time remembering.
Oh my god, okay. I thought you suffocated in the walls, I'll be honest. Ah! Oh, that is sneaky.
What shiny things did you find? Oh! Shiny.
Did somebody make a grave because everybody wasn't on the server?
I mean, I was here. I was just really far away. I didn't want them to find me.
I died of wife. What did you die of?
That's a good question. It's a good question. Let me see. So these names are not spelt right. These names are not spelt right in the slightest.
There's nothing even in this grave.
Too cheesy.
They called you cheesy?
To cheesy.
Listen, Phil. Surely we just blow this up. Who even is this one?
Hmm? I don't know. Let's give them an extra one. We're just gonna do this, right? We're just gonna boop. And we're just gonna watch. Oh, it missed the last one. Okay, all right. Well, you know.
Awkward.
A little bit of extra work, but. Amazing. Amazing. All done. I found the valuables.
That's a lot of shiny.
Now, what's the least they have? Not as many shinies, but that's a lot of diamond.
Yeah, take it.
Taking it.
Don't worry, I'll leave the stupid amount of chicken and eggs as compensation.
Where we put all of the things we stole. Okay, well, you've just... Now I thought about our little conquests. I thought about, you know, we need like a proper base of operations, right? Like a place that we can recoup, we can heal our wounds, you know, we can formulate plans. And this little spot here, this doesn't cut it. This is in plain sight. Yes, it's high up, but it's in plain sight, right? I want something a little bit more secret. So let's go on a little trip.
Okay.
And again, not done yet. I started to run out of materials and motivation.
That's what happened.
Mostly motivation. Yeah, so, you know, this place got compromised a while ago, so I made a new one. Oh. Made a new place.
Awkward.
Yeah, just take what you want from the chest if you need anything.
Why is there an axolotl named Folder?
I'll be honest, I don't remember. Welcome to my future kingdom.
Whoa. Whoa.
As you can see, I've used the most blast-resistant building block you can get that isn't obsidian.
Whoa.
So when it comes to attacks, we are going to be chilling.
Castle. Damn.
Yeah, it's not quite done. It still needs, like, the left side completing and then also a roof.
Take me out of tour.
And a little throne. So, like, either way here, we've got little spots that we can shoot out of. Little windows. Right, plenty of cover. It's kind of built for me because I can just jet around, like I can just fly up and down, right? Also, we are in a mushroom biome, so everything is completely safe, no matter how dark or spooky it looks.
Boop. Pretty cool.
So this will be my little...
If you put just little water pads, I can get around, no problem.
Okay, that's good. I'll do that.
Do you need, like, help getting materials and stuff?
I do have a decent amount of material.
Holy shit, you have 5 mushrooms. Oh, wow, yeah, you're pretty stacked already.
It looks menacing.
That was the vibe.
Can we put lanterns? Can we put the...
Yes,
the
absolutely. Lanterns? I was going to get the really pretty blue ones. You'd love them.